Denisenko goes in against Janicki. And Janicki won it cleanly. Miller took the shot, score! 3-1. Good things happen when you win the draw. Miller tied, and it's 3-1.
This crowd going nuts, and rightfully so. And one thing that Team USA has done so well for this entire period in game is win faceoffs, as you get a look at Keandre Miller. And this was a heck of a shot from the blue line, and they finally beat Miftikov. As you look at Travis Janicki, good clean win, gives Keandre Miller a shot, and what a shot. That was a small window.
I wonder if it was deflected. 3 USA 1. Wahlstrom up the right wing, takes a look. Oliver dancing in his own zone, finds Keandre Miller. Miller, right wing over the Russia line, takes it in deep and behind the goal. Leaving it out in front, he scores! 3-2! What a play by Miller, and maybe a better play by Hughes.
Keandre Miller, this crowd is into it now if they weren't before. Keandre Miller continues to dazzle in this game. Jack Hughes gets the goal, but it was Keandre Miller controlling the puck, going behind the net around the defense as you get another look. He had Galchenyuk all over him, and look at that pass, and Jack Hughes right there. Great combo on the 1-2.